Patricia Patricia speaking.
Hi, Patricia. My name is David, and I'm looking for who is the Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Justice? Would you be able to tell me that?
I'm sure that I would have that information. Parliamentary Secretary?
Yes.
For the Minister of?
Of Justice.
And may I ask you why you're looking for this information?
Well, I'm just looking for this information. Do you have the information?
I can verify the fee.
Thank you.
Now, may I ask you from which city and province you're calling from?
Yes, Moncton, New Brunswick.
And may I ask you how you heard about services here at 1-800 O'Canada?
Telephone book.
And do you know who the Minister of Justice is, or do you have that information? Or?
No, no, I'm not looking for the Minister of Justice.
You just want the Parliamentary Secretary for the Minister.
That is correct. And the Minister of Justice, yes, I do know who he is, Peter McKay.
May I ask if you'll hold in while I verify this information for you?
Thank you.
Thanks for holding.
No problem.
Now, I did find two of them. There is two.
There's two.
There's two. One is for Mrs. Alga Arendale, and the other one is out of Moncton and Riverview CS.
That's interesting.
So when I did a search, there was actually two that came up.
Okay. The reason I'm asking is because the one in Moncton was the Parliamentary Secretary, and then he got shipped. But as of today, he still is.
Well, the way they got it worded here for the one from Moncton, yes, it says under Moncton Riverview CS, it mentions how the member of Parliament Robert Gogan.
Yep.
It mentions here he's for the Conservative Party of Canada.
Yeah.
And it says that the member of Parliament for the federal riding of Moncton Rivers UCS, New Brunswick, acts as the elected representative of this riding in the House of Commons, and the member of Parliament is Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Justice, and member of the Standing Committee on Justice and Human Rights. This is the information that I have at this moment, though.
Okay. Well, if that's what it's listed.
Okay, and then if I open up another program under Mississauga Arendale, it says that the Member of Parliament, Bob Deckert, D-E-C-H-E-R-T.
That is correct.
Again, from the Conservative Party of Canada. And it mentions here that the Member of the Parliament for the Federal Riding of Mississauga Arendale, Ontario, acts as the elected representative of this riding in the House of Commons. And that is, he is Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Justice.
And that's interesting in itself, because I remember when Robert Gauguin was replaced by the other guy, and Robert Gauguin started off as being the Parliamentary Secretary, and then he was replaced somehow. But I mean, if it shows that we have two Parliamentary Secretaries to the Minister of Justice, that means one of them should be a backbencher.
I'm not sure. And if I go under the, for Mr. Gauguin,
yes.
It says Member of Parliament Robert Gauguin was elected on the 2nd of May 2011.
That is correct.
And then it mentions for the other gentleman, Bob Deckert, it mentions that Member of Parliament, since he was elected on the 14th of October 2008.
Okay.
And then re-elected on the 2nd of May 2011.
That is right. That's interesting. Okay, well, I mean,
would you like any of their contact information, or are you okay with just the information that I just...
No,